Sneaky time, little guy. Someone around next?
Nothing going on.
See something? Wreck that terminal, Nix.
Oh, and Jyoti.
Showtime, Nyx.
And no other tail, no nuts.
See what they've got. Good one.
What the?
Just another job.
Nyx, there.
Suspicious.
What's going on?
Get him, Nyx. Try it, Nix. All right, Nix. Go get him. Tired of walking, Nix? Get out of here. Something around here. All right, Nex, keep quiet. You don't want to draw attention.
Attention! A wanted ship was spotted in Tashara space. If you see a human with a strange companion causing trouble, inform command right away.
Hey, you.
My brother could have
been.
You work as a driver on Coruscant now.
So, I saw that you're running a little side business.
No point trying to hide it. If you find yourself in trouble with the Empire, a few credits can make all your problems disappear.
Huh, thanks for the tip.
Yes, sir, I'll keep an eye out.
Hey, you Kappa? This has to be the place. Come on, Nix. Let's find another way in. Do you know a place called Paslos?
Oh, sure do.
Can you tell me where it is?
If you can afford to throw cash around, you can afford to spare a few credits.
Whatever. I'll find it myself.
Hey, you.
I'm sick of this. Clear the area.
You heard them. Move along.
Step away. This is Imperial Mandate.
Hey, this place is off limits.
Oh, I just want to play some Savak.
You gonna keep your mouth shut about our little game here?
My credits will do the talking.
Works for me.
Bosnok, good to see you. How are the Dawn treating you?
Intruder! Well, hello, Sarah can be annoying, but what are you gonna do? That's why I get a bonus.
Look, I'm warning you, I've gotten pretty good lately.
Wow, so you are a big shot now. Just remember, no cheating. I'm keeping an eye on your friend there.
Look at him all you want. I'll be taking your credits.
All right. You know what? You're talking a big game. I'll throw something extra special in the pot. Let's play.
Show me what you got, Bosnok.
Go on, draw.
Gininolia.
Good. Sabak. I thought you were a genius, Bosnok. What's wrong?
De novo país.
Stand. Prime Sabak. You heard the droid. Oh, look at that. I think I won the pot.
Yeah. Don't get a big head about it.
Good game, Bosnok. Nice to see a familiar face.
Come back again. I'll win it all back eventually.
I'm sure you'll get the hang of this game eventually, Bosnok.
You win this round.
Hey, Vess. Rumor is you beat Bosnok at Sabak. That true?
Of course. I got a reputation to uphold, right?
Every player in Miragana is gonna know your name now, kid. Word spreads fast. You might even get invites from high rollers on other planets.
My name's Kay. I picked up your distress signal.
Thank you. We already owe you so much, but there's more pirates on the way.
Okay, let's try this.
Pirates, it's the gangs. And if it's not the gangs, it's the Empire. What are we supposed to do?
Yeah, can't have a crew without some muscle. Maybe you should hire some.
Yeah, good advice. Here, for helping us out.
Okay, Nix, let's go.
Thank you. see something? What do you see?
We're good now.
Search and be ready.
Got something, bud?
Keep searching.
Keep looking.
We don't have our part to play. Stay on the lookout. Keep looking.
She's gone.
See something?
Nothing durable.
What do you see?
Bobby,
All right, Nix, go get him.
All clear. Holding position. Don't just try and pull something.
See something?
All clear here. Back at original post.
Okay, careful.
A rebel, guaranteed promotion. We should hunt one down. You're not wrong.
Time, buddy.
Don't let it get away.
Thank you.
see something? Track them next.
Roger that.
see something. Disabled that alarm, okay? Interesting. Nix, the door.
They'll all go the way of the B1 eventually.
Hey, open that up.
Thank you.
This looks like an engineering area. See something? Go get him, buddy. Do it, Nick! Got something, bud? That's a power core. Nick, like we practiced? Class 11. Perfect. Someone nearby.
buddy. Right, this part means the Trailblazer will take us anywhere we want. Land a big score, we'll be set for life. We've come a long way from the Workers' District, buddy. It's only up from here. It'll be pretty easy to find, right?
You just need to get through the maze of hallways, climb through some ancient rubble, and hope the whole thing doesn't cave in on you.
Oh, easy then.
Speeder mod.
Waka, I'm here. What do I do?
All right, install the power core and hit the capacitor with your ion blaster module. With the core in place, the door should open right up.
Core goes here, I guess. Let's power up the core. Oh, he was right. Wow, look at this place. Waka, I'm in.
Amazing, right? These High Republic cruisers were something special. Nav computer will be on the bridge, so good luck.
Hyperdrive doesn't really need a nav computer to work, right?
As long as you don't mind ending up in a black hole, no.
Oh, great. And I'm guessing the bridge is still further in.
Hey, if it was easy to get to, that computer would be gone by now.
Way to go. This thing is huge. How am I supposed to figure out where the bridge is?
Calculated risk, Kay. And I'm good at math.
Hey, sneak over and get that.
Thank you.
the ship's reactor?
The bridge is shut. Maybe if we get the reactor going.
I need to get power to the ship somehow. I think I'm at the reactor.
That's your best bet. It's probably a multi-step activation from bottom to top. If it works at all.
Should warm it up. Okay, I think that actually worked.
I think I'm almost there.
That's great.
Yeah. You okay?
Huh? Just fixing the trailblazer. Hurry it up, okay?
Get that lift to come down. Get that door open. Walker, I made it.
Huh? Oh, yeah, perfect. Nav computer will be in the console.
Okay. Thank you.
open. I think it needs authorization. All right. Authorization granted. Just need to grab the nav computer and... right about this, Nix. Let's grab it and go. Now. This looks like a nav computer.
Don't be mad, Kay. I mean, I knew what she needed. I know what she's been through. I'm the one who fixed her.
You're gonna kill me for a ship?
No. For the Trailblazer. Zarek Besh wanted you alive, but I can't afford any loose ends.
Neither can I. Bail, right? If this is about Lyra's ship or the Rebels, it's just a big, big misunderstanding.
I don't care.
At least hear me out.
Nix,
Hey, let's just take a second here. Enough.
Just come quietly.
Who are you?
Run. I said, run.
Whose droid was that? No. We need to get out of here, Nix. Keep running. We'll jump to anywhere else, if the ship's even there. Oh, this can't keep happening. From now on, it's just you and me, Nix, like it should be.
Hunter fighting over me down here. Is it that high? Over a stupid stolen ship? That Veil person almost had us. We need to get rid of this death mark. Fast.
We need to get out of here.
She'll be here any minute, I'm sure.
You hear that, Nix?
Cave Vess, we meet at last.
Who are you?
Saving you was hard. I'd rather not kill you.
You have a name?
Jalen Vrax. And I hear you got into Sliro's mansion without these.
Where'd you get this?
It's what I do. Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Dink Ferrick. This really is Sliro's mansion, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. and the schematics for a safe filled with 157 million credits worth of unmarked Beskar ingots. And I can get you inside.
Uh-huh. You got a droid smith to shut up that gatekeeper? Enough explosives to blow through that chromium time lock?
And don't forget, Sliro's amped up security since your last little visit. You'll need two slicers to get in.
Get in? How about getting out? If it wasn't for Nyx, I'd be in the ground.
You'd need an enforcer.
You'd need a whole crew.
That's right. With half the prize to split however you like.
This job, it's a death wish.
Well, you're already dead, okay? Sliro runs the most lethal syndicate I've ever seen, and he wants you gone. You want to live? Push back. Rob his fortune, buy your freedom.
That easy. There's a reason people like me don't push back on people like Sliro. Survival.
Exactly. And I, for one, am tired of fighting for the scraps left by rich, overdressed tyrants like Sliro. This is our chance. You and I can break him together.
You really don't like this guy.
I'm just trying to tip the scales for people like us, Kay. What do you think?
I'm in.
ND5 has the list. Track him down. Get our crew. Oh, and don't stab me in the back. ND's programmed to make sure that doesn't happen. Galaxy is yours.
You believe that?
I believe if you follow the plan, no one gets hurt.